this mid-20th century is Africa's. This decade is the decade of African independence. Forward then, to independence. To independence now.
Chairman Omali Yeshitela has a bold, ambitious plan for one united Africa and African people, the only thing that will overturn the misery that we face everywhere on this planet. In 2015, the chairman would travel to South Africa along with organizers of the African People's Socialist Party to consolidate our growing base of African people who want freedom and liberation now.
We're tired of being told transformation will happen. So we want it to happen now, not in 5 years, not another talk. Now is the time.
The African People's Socialist Party has built African-led economic institutions on the ground in Africa, Europe, the U.S., and the Caribbean. The work of Chairman Omali Yeshitela is empowering the African working class to end the 600 years of assault, slavery, oppression, and plunder of Africa and African people. In the 1920s, Marcus Garvey galvanized their entire African world with the statement, "Africa for Africans, those at home and those abroad." Garvey's vision inspired the anti-colonial movements of the African people around the world. Including the Black Revolution of the 60s, the U.S. front of the African Revolution.
We are Africans, and we happen to be in America. We're not American. We are people who formerly were Africans who were kidnapped and brought to America.
After assassinating our genuine freedom fighters, white power installed neo-colonial puppets.
We are going to build houses for you.
A handful of protesters, criminals. And thug.
To continue the same system of colonial oppression with a black face. Chairman Omali Yeshitela is an uncompromising voice, mobilizing and organizing the African working class everywhere.
The revolution in Africa and Azania has not and it seems to me it is the responsibility of revolutionaries to seize power that will lift the masses of people out of deprivation and misery.
If we could pave the streets of Amsterdam and Rotterdam, if we can bring clean water to New York City in America, we can do the same thing in Freetown or Nairobi here in Africa.
Invest in the future of the world without oppressors and the oppressed. A future where African workers have black power over our own black lives. In solidarity with all oppressed peoples on this planet. The Africans 1 Billion Strong donor campaign is raising $15,000 to put the world's foremost revolutionary leader on the ground in South Africa. This is not a call for charity. Africa is not poor. It has been looted for 600 years. This is a call for reparations, taking back Africa resources into African hands. Africa must unite. Donate today.